special effects on the Iceman IC-700. As you can see with my tuner, this is tuned down a whole step. They all are. They go that way naturally as soon as they walk in the house because they know that that's the way I roll. This is actually a decal. It was done by a company. I can't remember the name now. But I'll find out. I'll put it up. They did this as an example of what they can do. Instead of painting, you tell them what you want, like on cars. So they put this on a guitar, put 7 layers of clear on it, buff the hell out of it, and it's beautiful. Look at it. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I've done a couple of videos on it, but I always forget to do the special effects of the flag there. I did that when I was high. Okay, so, not high, but, you know, in another world because the medication I was being given wasn't correct. Well, it was correct, but it just was not affecting me in a good way. Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to roll? Then put your two lips together and welcome Michael D. Rock legend. Does that sound right? Sure it does. Thank you. America great again. Whatever. Just do what you gotta do. Doesn't matter what party you belong to. Just make this country great again. Whatever. Great in the sense, you know what? You don't need to be told. This should stir something inside you, this picture. This represents my country. We've fought for our freedom. We've made mistakes. Sure, everybody has. But this is, nobody's perfect. Only one person has been perfect that's walked the earth. We all know who that is. Everybody else has had to fight for our freedom. And many people have died, including my uncle, who was killed by Agent Orange that was being sprayed by. But he did it. He fought. He went on a mission for God. 2 years gave his life to God, went on a mission, preaching the word, came back, was drafted, spent several years in the army, came back, and fought the effects of Agent Orange until he was 70 years old. And you still salute it. The end. Here's the Joseph Sylvester Skews.